This is why you should never leave your bearded dragon alone outside.
Because of that.